we have a good council that made such a solid decision to say, hey, we want a long-term solution that's gonna have payback and dividends for generations. Because what's happening is all of the solar is powering all of the things that our ratepayers use, from our street lighting to our town hall, our football field, the stadium lights, everything that we use in terms of electricity is now totally offset by solar.
Southern Alberta is one of the greatest places in Canada and actually the world for solar power production. And once we kind of realized that this was an economically viable opportunity for us, the design factor kind of got into play where we were looking where the solar panels would be positioned, how they'd be positioned, and that was taken in consideration with how the site was laid out as well for the facilities. At our water treatment plant here, we did a ground mount array. At our carport location within the town of Raymond, we actually have bifacial solar panels, which actually allows us to collect radiated sunlight from above and below. All of our sites are directly fed back into the grid. There's no storage, and so we're able to sell back excess capacity to the grid. At other times in the year when we're not producing as much, then we're just pulling back off the grid. And so it's kind of that net effect at the end of the year that we're looking for.
When we started the contract conversation with ENMAX, there was an immediate sense of security with them in the sense that we have a 15-year lease, we also have a 15-year warranty, so that we're not gonna experience any major budget hiccups if there's a problem down that road.
We won't have as much fluctuations with our electrical expenses throughout the years, but it really, the town of Raymond looked at this more of a long-term play. In year 16, when the lease is paid off, that's really when the benefit will be there for the town.
That's going to equate to about $150,000 savings annually on our operating budget. And that's just a big, big, big game changer. We're a pioneer community. You know, we were established by pioneers. And now I do feel like for us, we're pioneering this effort.